Welcome back to part three, and I'm gonna have to cut the last couple of, and I'm gonna have to cut the last part a little because I excited the YouTube and since I'm not terrified, but cut, didn't really miss anything, I missed a little bit the last time whenever I found diamonds, I think 18 of them, yeah, it was really, really fun. There it is. We need coal. We have coal. It seems that it's right over here. And I got them all while we're clear. This is Minecraft Survival, just to chill. You know, just something to relax to. That kind of thing. And diamonds. But. We still need some sort of shelter. So, can I make a little bed area over here? I record all these clips back to back, which means little to no editing. Which means these are all fresh off the block. Like, once they're recorded, they're probably going out. Unless I have to trim a little bit of it. Like, for the last one, I ever recorded my time. Get ready for the best part! My respawn point has been set! I just have to use a little bit of key. Now we got something. And decoration. All right, now let's make what we have to make. Diamond sword, diamond pickaxe, I think that'll be it for now. I want to get some more diamonds. And of course, I want to go to the nether. We need 10 obsidian for the minimum. Actually, I'm gonna get 14 because I kinda wanna make an enchanting table because I have lapis. And I wanna improve my tools. Okay, two, which means I need 11, which also means I'm gonna have to go back up to the surface. But staircase and everything. What have you got? I need a diamond, maybe four obsidian to be safe, and a book. Wait, no, three. I'm getting four just in case. But first, we need more diamonds. Flowers? Oh wait, I just went numbered. Nice. Four more plus 13 we have, that's 17. Well, let's see, we need 7 for leggings, 8 for chest plate, which means about, trying to think, 15. Alright. 5 for the helmet, that's 20. Then 4 for the boots, 24, yeah. So far, we have 17. Which means, wait, yeah. Plus the one diamond, which means we need 25. Ooh, that was close. We need 25 diamonds in total, and we have 17 so far. Which means we need 7 more diamonds. Okay, that would have been a disaster. Mountain. Alright, I think that's enough exploring this area. Let's look for someone else. Of course, before one of us gets here. I usually figure for the last two parts of these videos, I'd kind of like just talk about anything that's going on. One does not simply think. One has to show their actions of their feet. That sometimes their actions are your thoughts. And your thoughts can be your actions. I don't know if that's a quote or not, but if it isn't, no diamonds yet. We'll have to keep looking. And I also don't have blinkers. That's it. Just wonder what a massive universe is. Well, I guess that's all for this video. Tune back in for part 4.